afternoon and welcome to Cape and Turf Ground here at the Cape and Champions Trophy. It's qualifier number two, KC's Tigers taking on the CC's Rangers.
A new solo medal is that the CCC Rangers have won the toss and they are bowling first.
Look at that! Off stump has been goes for the afternoon walk. That's a tremendous blow. In the air, strike to the man at guard. Look at that! Excellent catch. Ed's a pretty is the man. Easily plays that one through the extra cover. This is a lovely shot. Asif Sikandar joins into the party. Wrapped in the pan. Gladstone close and given him. That's a really big wicket. And a big body blow for the KCC Tigers. Oh, catch it beautifully, man. A deep cover, no chance. This is a lovely shot by Sudhir Chauhan. Got out batsman. This time, Sudhir Chauhan pulls that one. In the air, straight to the man. Prithviraj is delighted. Slow one. Nicely played by Yunus Raja. Ball running away towards the boundary. Fielder behind the ball. I don't think he will catch it. And he cleans him. Wicket number 5. Take that. Yunus Raja. Slow one. Went up in the air. Fielder. Wicket keeper. Others Prajwal takes the catch. Second wicket in this over. And a 6th wicket goes down for the KCC Tigers. Deshati. This time he plays that one to the deep cover area. There is a man in the field. In the deep. Slight fumble. Gausmiya is the man. He goes high. Pravin Deshati. There is a man in the deep. Can he take that? Has he? No, he hasn't. And the ball went all the way to the boundary, really. Down the track, it's Adam and over extra cover. Fielder, no chance. Take that, second six in this over. This time he takes the aerial route in the air. Man at short, third man inside the circle. Couple of bounces into the fence. Much needed boundary for the KCC Tigers. Bowled him. Another wicket goes down. This time he plays that one to the onside. It's Harish Jake as the fielder. Can they push back for the second? No, they don't. What a throwing arm this man Harish Jake is now. The batsman decided not to go for the second run. Only one run added to the total. After 20 overs, 130 run for the loss of 8 wickets. The target for the Rangers team, 131 in the allotted 20 overs. This is a qualifying number 2. Can they chase it down, Rangers team, in 20 overs? Target is 131. We will be back shortly. Stay with us. After the break, the second innings about to begin. The two batsmen for the Rangers team, Adarsh Prajwal, wicketkeeper batsman, and Vishwanath Patil. Adarsh Prajwal goes high, fielder, and he's taken a blinder. That's a tremendous start for the KCC Tigers. This time in the air, just all the fielder said, Pravin Deshati is the man. Ball running away to the boundary, will it go all the way? Yes, it is. First boundary and a welcome boundary for the Rangers. Kick is an outside edge. And a terrific one, but slightly in the end, he misses it and into the fence. This time in the air, but in the gap. Man at deep square, can he stop that one? No chance for the fielder, another boundary. Oh, this time away from the wicket keeper, even though desperate to dive. Good dive by Manoj Chauhan. Down the leg side in the air. Place that one, Babaj. Deep fine leg, one bombs into the fence. Shot of length ball, went up in the air, Manoj Chauhan said it's me, and he takes it. We Vishwanath Patil. Innings comes to an end. In the end, miscued hit. The ball going towards the point region. Ball running away to the boundary. Could this go all the way? Yes, it is. Another boundary to Chandrasekhar Patil. Goes on the back foot. Cuts it fine. And that will run away to the boundary. Harish Chek is the man. Good ball. Appeal and given him. This is a big wicket. Hits it hard through the extra cover. Fielder it long off. No chance. That's a magnificent timing by Ajay Gowda. Intentionally. Oh, taken it. In the first time he has juggled it. But in the second attempt he hold on to it nicely. It's Irshad Ahmed is the catcher. Outside edge of the bat. This is cheeky. This is delicate. Deft touch. Intentionally opened the face of the blade at the last minute by Ajay Gowda. Really clever batting on the time.
We have got to know the two teams will be playing on the finals of Khaja Bandhanawas Champions Trophy. Team number one will be KCC Tigers. Many, many congratulations to you. And Thunders, who have already won and the qualifier won and set their place safe for the finals. So congratulations to both the teams. Well, speaking about today's match, which was played between KCC Tigers and CCC Rangers, and KCC Tigers won the match by 14 runs. One huge round of applause to you people, and congratulations for entering the finals. Right, so now may I request the dignitaries to kindly hand over a check of rupees 2,500 for the man of the match, that is Mr. Praveen Deshetty. Yes, let the claps keep coming, people. May I request the dignitaries and Praveen Shetty to kindly come and collect a voucher of rupees 500 from Villa Knight, a food voucher. One big round of applause to Mr. Praveen. And may I request the dignitaries to kindly hand over a food voucher of rupees 500 to Mr. Irshad from Walnut House. As a token of appreciation, an envelope of rupees 500 from one of the player, that is Mr. Imran Khan, goes to Mr. Irshad. May I request the dignitaries, please. An envelope of rupees 500 from Imran Khan to Mr. Irshad. From the team sponsor, that is KCC Tigers, an envelope of rupees 1,000 goes to Mr. Irshad.
KBN Champions Trophy is presented by Khaja Bandhanawas University and by Megaspeed Broadband. In collaboration with Hashing Through, media partner GoHash. Our associate sponsors include Mannur Multispeciality Hospital, Shah Hyundai, Bharat Honda, Gulberg Travels, Punjab Footwear Group, Shehbaz Electricals, Sana Builders and Developers, and by AN Banquets. Our gold sponsors include Originals Clothing, Shweta Dentistry, United Hospital, Al Noor Speciality Hospital, and by Maharaja Sweets Dargah.